श्रीमान वेंकटनाथार्य कविता के श्री वेदांत आचार्य वर्यो में सन्निधत्ताम सदा हृदि अमो नारायण। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू एंजॉय द वर्स नंबर 44 वेयर स्वामी ब्यूटिफुली डिस्क्राइब्स द एंड सीक्स अनइंटरप्टेड ध्यानम contemplation of Lord Varadhan. Vishnu Chintanam Manasa Snanam. The statement of elders is that. So Swami Desikan here desires Manasa Snanam. And this type of Snanam removes the papam and it blesses us with Bhagavat Anubhava Rasam. And Swami Desika seeks such wonderful Anusmaranam, remembrance, utterance, contemplation. And Swami mentions in this verse, let's enjoy. Ahuyamanam Anapaya Vibhuti Kamaihi Alokalupta Jagatantyam Anusmareyam आलोहितां शुकं अनाकुल हेति जालं हैरण्यगर्भयमेध हविर्भुजं त्वाम्। हियर ओ लॉर्ड द वन हु अपियर्ड इन चतुर्मुख ब्रह्मास अश्वमेध यागम अट हस्तगिरी विथ वफा परिमल वासित Vadana Aravindam. So, Adiyan, meditate. Please bless me to meditate constantly without any gap on the avataram of yours, on this Kanchi avataram, as Per Arulalam, as Attigiri Varadan, the avataram of yours in response to Chaturmukha Brahma's Ashwamedha Yagam, the prayer. Adorning the most beautiful Pitambara and that drives away the Ajnanam, the Viparita Jnanam, the darkness of the world, and the one holding the Divya Ayudams, the Chakram on the slightly lower and the Shankhe above. May Adiyan be blessed to meditate on this beautiful vision, darshana shaubhagya of your appearance on the Yaga Vedi daily, always uninterrupted. And that's what he says here. Anapaya vibhuti kamai. Anapaya, there is no separation, there is no end, there is no destruction, uninterrupted, never ending nitya vibhuti moksham. He is sought after. Ahuyamanam anapaya vibhuti kamaihi. Those who desire or desirous of never ending, uninterrupted, and without any destruction, the moksha anubhava. Because once you go to attain moksha, it's never ending and never diminishing, eternal. And that is what people, Bhagavatas, Bhaktas desire for. Which Bhaktas? Like the Bhishma, Vyasa, Sukha, Vasishta, like that. Ahuyamanam, those great Bhagavatas, those great Mahans, they desire and they call you. Ehehi. So, Bhishmacharya, he had called. When you took Krishna, when you took the Chakrayudham and leaving the Uttriyam, the upper cloth in the chariot, when Bhishma was creating havoc on Arjuna, sending arrows after arrows, Krishna took the Chakrayudham and he started running towards Bhishma. And when Bhishma saw that Yehyehi pullambuja patranetra. And he said he was totally overwhelmed and mesmerized and at the exquisite divine beauty of the way Krishna was coming with the bare body, with no utriya, and the way he was holding the chakraidam with the tresses fully swirling and curly hair falling on the forehead with sweat droplets. How beautiful that darshana saubhagyam would have been. And the tirukkangal alagu, peetambarathin alagu, kaiyil pidithukonda tiruvaali alagu, and gaja simma gati, that way is so beautiful. Bhishma enjoyed, and that way I would like to enjoy. Swami Desigan says that not the way you run to attack me, but that simma gati, gaja gati, hamsa gati, these gatis I would like to enjoy. The way that gaja simma gati, when Varadan Kanchipuram, when he makes those utsavams, Swami Desigan must have enjoyed so beautifully. So that's why he remembers that and he wants to have these darshana saubhagyam. Alokalupta jagadantyam. Because of his kataksham, when Varadan looks at us with open, welcoming eyes, and when he looks at us with that benevolent eyes, Kariyavagi Pudai Parandi Milandi Shevariodi Ninda Periyavaya Kangal of Varadan, that well laid out, that darting, well spread out, beautiful, dark, large eyes, when they open and look at us, that the whole world, ajnanam, darkness, tamas, ignorance, all will vanish completely. Alohitam shukam, the one who wears the well beautiful white veshti, the yellow, the pitambara dhari, and anakula heti jalam, and the one who has the calm resplendent most beautiful divine chakrayudham and shankh on his hand, and hairanyagarbha hayameda havirbhujam, the one who came in vaparupam in Brahma's Ashwamedha Yagam and consumed the havis, that you, Thvam, Anusmareya, I need to contemplate uninterruptedly Nididhyasana. Every day I would like to meditate on that. Uninterrupted Dhyana. Vishnu Chintanam, Manasa Snana. So, by thinking, contemplating of Vishnu uninterruptedly. And that's what he talks about here. So, Vapa Parimalolasa, Varadastuti, Apaya Dikshitar mentions, same thing is talked about here. And this verse seeks Lord Varada to come and reside in Vedanta Desika's heart. He wishes to constantly contemplate on the charming Varadan, Varada Murti, Varada Vigraham. You are called, summoned now to be to the thinking organ by the sages like Bhishma, who long for permanent moksha anubhavam in your company, and by your kataksham, divine glances, you eliminate the complete darkness from the world, the ajnanam, and you please come in front of me, adorned with all white pitambaram, pitambara dhari, and holding your sankha chakram in your resplendent hands so beautifully, as an abharanam, not as ayudam, as an abharanam, and with that that will sport a calm and pleasing look while you stay in my heart. So you need to be there as Kanchi Varadan with Pitambaradhari, with the form that is loved by the sages and rishis, and holding the divine weapons with a calm and pleasing look. And you are the Lord for whom Chaturmukha Brahma performed the Ashwamedha Yagam, and you rose from the fire Agni, and clear evidence of your partaking the Havis from the Yagam. That Varada form, I wish to constantly contemplate on your form. That's what I'm looking for. Kavitarkika Simhaya Kalyana Gunashaline Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha Namo Narayana Adiyan Das.
ಶ್ರೀಮಾನ್ ವೆಂಕಟನಾಥಾರ್ಯ ಕವಿತಾರ್ಕಿಕ ಕೇಸರಿ ವೇದಾಂತಾಚಾರ್ಯವರ್ಯೋ ಮೇ ಸನ್ನಿಧತ್ತಾಂ ಸದಾ ಹರಿ. ನಮೋ ನಾರಾಯಣ. ಟುಡೇಸ್ ವರದರಾಜ ಪಂಚಾಸತ್ ವರ್ಸ್ ನಂಬರ್ 45. ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಶ್ಲೋಕಂ ಅಂಡ್ ದ ಒನ್ಸ್ ಟು ಫಾಲೋ, ಸ್ವಾಮಿ ದೇಸಿಗನ್ ಆಫರ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಪ್ರಣಾಮಮ್ಸ್ and namaskaram, salutations to the Bhagavata Goshti, the Thundar Kuram, for the Bhaktas, the Bhagavatas are blessed with a wonderful bhagyam of bhakti for Perumal Varadan. Let's enjoy the verse. Bhuyo bhuya pulaka nijitair angakai ಯದಮಾನಾಃ ಸ್ಥೂಲಸ್ಥೂಲಾನ್ ನಯನಮುಕುಳೈ ಬಿಭ್ರತೋ ಬಾಷ್ಪಬಿಂಧೂನ್ ಧನ್ಯಾ ಕೇಚಿತ್ ವರದಭವತ ಸಂಸದಂ ಭೂಷಯಂತಃ ಸ್ವಾಂತೈರ್ ಅಂತ ವಿನಯ ನಿಭೃತೈರ್ ಸ್ವಾದಯಂತೆ ಪದಂ ತೇ.
ಹಿಯರ್ ಹೇ ವರದ, Arulala Perumane, the Lord of Astigiri, the most benevolent Perumal, Bhuyo Bhuya, again and again, uninterruptedly, always the Punyashalis residing in Kanchipuram have the Bhagyam, the blessing of enjoying your Divyamangala Vigraha Darshanam, Shevai. Your sevai. Not everyone is so fortunate. Certain fortunate devotees are endowed with intense love experience of your proximity, and they pulaga nichitai angagai yedamanaha, because they get goosebumps when they think of you, when they contemplate on you, when they having their Bhagavad Anubhavam of you, when they enjoy the Saudarshana Saubhagyam of yours. Because they are so much of bhaktis, bhaktas, even though they are physically, they may be lean, but they appear to get stouter because of their pulakangitam, because of the goosebumps, because of their ananda anubhava parivaham. They appear to put on weight and become puffed up with their deham. So, and they get ananda bhashpam, nayana mukulai, stula stula, bhashpa bindun vibrataha. Nayana mukulai, their eyes are not wide open, enjoying the worldly objects, looking at people, listening to them, they would not observe those things. Their eyes are half closed. They are enjoying the darshana saubhagyam of Perumal, only looking at him. If not, they are not in the temple, they are enjoying, thinking inside their cavity of their heart, enjoying the Perumal inside their mind. And because of the anubhavam, their eyes are, the half-closed eyes are welled with tears, ananda bashpa. And it is, and those eyes always carry the tears in them because of their anubhavam. And it's not fully open flower-like eyes. It's the bud-like eyes. That is why he says, Nayana Mukulai. He samsatam satatam bhushayantaha kechit dhanyaha. They are dhanyas, dhanyargal, bhagyashalis. And ste samsatam, they adorn your shabai, they adorn your temple, they adorn your mandapam, your goshti. Wherever you are there, they adorn your presence, your location. By being there, congregation of Bhagavatas is an adorning for you. And they are apurvargal. They are rarest of people. Very rarely you find such goshti among public. They enrich your goshti with participation in Veda Vinnappam, Arulichayal recitation, mantra pushpams. They have kept their minds completely focused on you. Such bhagyasalis not only enjoy your seva, they encourage others to join, share the joy, enrich the unique rasanubhavam of your divya tirumeni. Eppadi varada naanga anga eppadi na andha nadaya paarungo. They call others to enjoy. They show, they guide. And ekagra chintam, they do not think of anything else other than this. Sanchalamatra idupada, their mind never wavers, are fickle on other worldly pursuits. For them, varadan, 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 morning, afternoon, night, every time varadan. Antakaranam, by using their limbs, their ears, their eyes, their mouth, their hands, and they padam swadayante, they not only prostrate, perform anjali, talk about you, enjoy you, think about you, they also encourage, facilitate others to enjoy the same. The sthanam, the kshetram, and that varadhanubhavam, bhagyam, idi ittanai rasam. When we see them enjoy, we would get at least a fraction of that. And மற்றவருக்கும் சம்சத் அலங்கரிக்கும் பாக்யவான்களை பார்த்தால் இந்த ஸ்லாக்ய அனுபவத்தில் ஈடுபாடு பிறக்குமாம். வியாக்கியாதா சேஸ், பை லுக்கிங் அட் தேர் என்ஜாய்மெண்ட் வி வுட் அட்லீஸ்ட் கெட் இன்வால்வ்டு இன் தேட் அண்ட் கோ அகெயின் அண்ட் அகெயின். அண்ட் தே ஆல் த்ரூ தேர் பாடி இன் எவ்ரி லிம் தே எக்ஸ்பீரியன்ஸ் ஹரிபிலேஷன். தேர் ஐஸ் ஆல்மோஸ்ட் க்ளோஸ்ட், very much like the lotus buds. They bear the tears of joy. They verily harbor Varada in their heart, enjoy the antaryami, inner soul experience. As a result, they are calm, contented, happy, blissful, controlled, in a state of quietness, without exhibiting outward expressions of emotion, acting, nothing. They are so close to you. They always are around you. They add jewel, adorn your goshti. They enjoy a heavenly blissful anubhavam. Here in this world, in this samsara sagaram, they enjoy. And other people like us, the commoners, who go to the shrine, see those Veda goshti, Divya Prabandha goshti, and we are unconsciously influenced by them, by looking at them, by sevichifying them. And when they call you, give their chandana kapu or akshatai or flowers, tulasi. We should take with respect, reverence, because their kataksham itself is adequate. And as a result, you and your goshti varada would become a fascinating, tasty, blissful phenomena even to the common people like us. other commoner devotees. What a bhagyam is this! This Bhagavatar, Bhakti Puritar, Mahadhanam Vainda Dhanya, they are Dhanyas, they are fortunate ones, they are very rare, they are few in number. Only them, they get such state, and they are Anubhavastar, and they simply adore you, love you, they enjoy the taste of you, and by looking at their enjoyment, we get to get that Anubhavam as well. They enjoy, the Bhagavata Goshti goes on Anuyatra with the Lord, with the Perumal, on Utsavams, and drinks his beauty during the many Sevais, the Brahmotsavam, Navaratri Utsavam with Perundevithayan, Panguni Uttara Utsavam, Kannadiyarai Sevai, Mirar Sevai, Gandhapudi Utsavam, Purattasi Shravana Mangala Sasanam by Swami Desikan, Sri Lakshmi Kumara Tata Desikan Satumrai. There are these Tadiyas, these Bhagavatas of the Lord are Mahans, Mahaniyas. Swami Desikan pays tribute here to the Bhagavata Charanaravinda Bhogyata Adishayam, following the path laid out by the Acharya. Swami Namalwar describes that the unique Anubhavam, and he describes the blissful Anubhavam of Bhagavatas adequately. And Arushuvai Undi, they are like the Naivedyam with six different kinds of taste. And they Akkara Adishilango and Arushuvai Adishilango. So here Swami mentioned Danyaha Kechit Varada Bhavata Samshadam Bhushayantaha. So Danyaha Kechit Varada Bhavata Samshadam Bhushayantaha Swantai Anta Vinaya Nibritai Te Padam Swadayante. The concentration of these Bhagavatas is of single focus through discipline, and they make it possible for the beginners, for others, to experience this Tiruvadi of the Varadam. Swami Alavandar also mentions in the wonderful slogan of Stotrarandam, Tavamrita Sandini Pada Pangake Niveshitatma Kadamanya Dichati Stite Ravinde Magaranta Nirbhare Madhubrato Nekshurakam Givichada. How can a honey be? Look at a thorny flower when it is right next to a honey flowing lotus flower. It will turn its back right away and spend all the time with the lotus flower. Similarly, how can these Bhagavatas spend on other things when they have tasted the nectar flowing from Varadan? Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunashaline Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha Namo Narayana Dasan.
Sriman Venkatanatharya Kavitarkika Kesari Vedanta Acharavaryo Me Sannidattam Sadahrdi Namo Narayana. We are going to enjoy Varadaraja Panchasat, the last lap. There are total 51 verses. Today, let's enjoy the 46th verse. Varadatava vilokayanti danyaha marakata bhutara matrikayamanam vyapagata parikarma varavanam mrigamata panka vishesha neelamangam. So, hey Varada, Karuda Varam Tarum Perumal, the one who is ready to grant the boon, Varadan. Varada, Swami Desika enjoys Varadan and he is envious, or he admires, and he is so, he is so excited about the Bhagavatas, the Mahans, the Bhagyashalis, the fortunate ones who are able to enjoy Varadan in Ekanta Sevai. That's the verse here. Hey Varada, Marakata Bhutara, the Marakata Bhutara, like your Meni, Trimeni, Divyamangala Vigraham is like the Maragada Malai, is like the mountain of emerald. The emerald gemstone we have seen, which is so small, but it's so beautiful to look at. If the emerald stone itself is so huge, gigantic, Ajanubahu, majestic, divine, beautiful, in such a huge form, how nicely it would be. So, in order to create the emerald stone as the creation, he himself became the model. So, Matrikayamanam, Gambiryam, Saundaryam, all that Lavanyam, all that is Kulichi, all that is abundant, flooded in his beautiful Divyamangala Vigraham. And it's so nicely dark hued, like the rain-laden cloud, like the cloud which is just about to burst into the shower, rain shower, torrential heavy downpour. So, கருவுடை மேகங்கள் கண்டால் உன்னை கண்டாலோக்கும் கண்கள் ஆழிமழை கண்ணா. ஸோ வியபகத பரிகர்ம. ஸோ த பூஷணாதி அலங்காரங்கள் ட்யூரிங் த உற்சவம் தே அடான் வித் ஸோ மச் ஆஃப் கவச்சம், ஸோ மெனி ஜுவல்லரி, ஸோ மெனி கார்லாண்ட்ஸ், மாலைஸ், அண்ட் இட்ஸ் கம்ப்ளீட்லி ஃப்ளட்டட். ஆபரணத்திற்கு அழகு சேர்க்கும் பெருமாள், தீஸ் ஆபரணன்ஸ் என்ஹான்ஸ் தேர் பியூட்டி பை பீயிங் ஆன் பெருமாள்ஸ் திருமேனி. இட்ஸ் நாட் தட் தே ஆட் அ திருமேனிஸ் பியூட்டி. ஸோ டியூரிங் த ஏகாந்த சேவை ஆல் தீஸ் ஆபரணம்ஸ் த ஆல்மோஸ்ட் மோஸ்ட் ஆஃப் த ட்ரெஸ்ஸஸ் ஆர் ஆல் ரிமூவ்ட். இட்ஸ் ஒன்லி த திருமேனி வித் ஜஸ்ட் பேர் மினிமம் வேஸ்ட் கிளாத் is there, and that beautiful Trimeni alone in Ekanta Sevai is so beautifully, is so nicely, blissfully enjoyed by the Bhagyashalis. Vedanta Desika says, Vyapagata Parikarma Varavanam, this Bhushanadi Alankarangal, all these Bhushanams, ornaments, garlands, Kavachams are all removed. And Mrigamada Panga Vishesha Neelam, because when they also smudge or they also adorn him with Kasturi Kulambu, with the paste, Kasturi paste is offered as Tirumanjanam on the Ekanta Trimeni, on you, by those Bhagyashalis, priests, butters. And your natural Shyamala Trimeni, Neelamega Shyamala Trimeni, is now more dark because of the Kasturi Kulambu, because of the Trimanjanam, because of the paste which is applied on the Trimeni. It's bliss, absolute bliss, peranandam. Koduthu vaitha Bhagyashaligal. Vedanta Desika says, Tava Angam Dhanyaha Vilokayanti. Your Trimeni, that majestic Trimeni, that blissful Trimeni, that Ekanta Sevai, with the paste applied on your Trimeni, is by them, by those butters, are now completely, blissfully, exquisitely, majestically enjoyed by those Bhagyashalis. கண்டு அனுபவிக்கிறார்கள் விலோகயந்தி. தட்ஸ் ஆல் த ஸ்லோகம் இஸ் ஒன்லி திஸ். த ஸ்லோகம் செலிப்ரேட் திஸ் பாக்யசாலி ஹூ ஹாவ் த சான்ஸ், ஹூ ஆர் ஸோ பிளெஸ்ட் டு என்ஜாய் த அந்தரங்க சேவை ஆஃப் த லார்ட். சிமிலர் டு தொண்டடி பொடியாழ்வார் சேயிங், பச்சை மா மலை போல் மேனி. ஸோ த திருமேனி வித்தவுட் த ஆர்னமெண்ட்ஸ், வித்தவுட் த கவச்சம், without the extra fittings, it would be so wonderful. That Maragada Malai, those mountain like shoulders, broad chest, no words can match his Trimeni.
and they have the sevai of the Varadan. Maragata Bhutara Matrikayamana, the kasturi paste on that Maragata Tirimeni leads to a dark bluish hue like the dark clouds. And the fortunate Kaikariya Parals enjoy such a magnificent sevi. Danyaha. He says Danya, they are Danyas, they are fortunate. Koduthu Vaithavarga. And Swami Nammalvar also explains about the Tirukkurungudi Nambi's beauty. Seya Tamarai Kannum, Algulum, Shitridayum, Vadivum, Moya Neel Kudal, Taanda Tolgalum, Paviyen Mun Nirkume. His mind is filled with the soundaryam of every limb of the Tirumeni of Tirukkurungudi Nambi. Minnum, Noolum, Kundalamum, Marble, Tirumaruvum, Mannum, Poonum, Nangu Tholum, Vandhi Engum Nindradume. If we try to translate this into English, forget. No way that one can enjoy the beauty by this. Your native charm, after the gold kavacham is removed, your ornaments are removed, garlands are removed, garments are removed, is lovely. Based on this Maragada Malai, you created the world, you created the mountains in lovely dark hue, perhaps so. Fortunate people, those Bhagyashalis, are unable to enjoy this charming form, Swami Desikan mentions. I am reminded of Arigeshinger's Yerar Gunamum Yeliluruvam, where he quotes Mumukshupadi Dvayadigaram, where Pillalogacharya has written about Lord Ranganathan, Namperuman. It is that Swam Vatsalyam, Lavanyam, beauty is so nicely declared by Pillalogacharya in just one churnikai, one statement. Tirukkaiyile piditta divyayudhangalum, vaitha anjalendra kaiyum, kavitha mudiyum mugamum muruvalum, ஆசன பத்மத்திலே அழுந்தின திருவடிகளுமாய் நிற்கிற நிலையே நமக்கு தஞ்சம். ஸ்ரீமத் அரிகேசிங்கர் ஆட்ஸ் சேயிங் தட், இதை விவரிக்க வேண்டாம், படிக்கும்போதே அர்த்தம் புரியும். இந்த சூத்திரத்தை அப்படியே நெட்டு செய்து சொல்லி வந்தால் அதுவே பரமபோக்யமாயிருக்கும். திருக்கையிலே பிடித்த திவ்ய ஆயுதங்களும், த சங்கு சக்கர ஆயுதம் ஹோல்டிங் இன் இஸ் ரெஸ்பிளண்டன்ட் ஹேண்ட்ஸ், வைத்த அஞ்சல் என்ற கையும், த அஞ்சல் அபயம் அபயஹஸ்தம், நம்பெருமாள்ஸ் அபயஹஸ்தம், கவித்த முடியும் த க்ரௌனிங் க்ளோரி, த பியூட்டிஃபுல் த க்ரௌன் விச் டிக்ளேர்ஸ் எ சுப்ரீம் லார்ட்ஷிப் பரத்வம், முகமும் தட் டிவைன் பியூட்டிஃபுல் மெஜஸ்டிக் ஸ்மைலிங் ஃபேஸ், முருவல் சாபிப்ராய ஸ்மித விகசிதம் சாரு பிம்பாதரோஷ்டம், தட் ஸ்மைல் ஃப்ரம் தட் கோவை பழ உதடு, தட் ஸ்மைல் ஃப்ரம் இஸ் கோரல் லிப்ஸ், ஆசன பத்மத்திலே அழுந்தின திருவடிகளும், அந்த லோட்டஸ் ஃப்ளவர் த திருவடி, தட் பர்டிகுலர் பாஸ்டர் ஆஃப் நம்பெருமான், நிற்கின்ற நிலை, தட் பொசிஷன் ஆஃப் ஸ்டாண்டிங் லைக் திஸ் நம்பெருமான், the way he has declared, that is our refuge. That's all. Srimad Arigasinger says, one should learn this by heart, and that itself is Paramabhogya. Kavitarkika Sinmaya Kalyana Gunashaline Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha. Namo Narayana. Adiye.